And to keep you prepared and ahead for weather safety, the Red Cross of Mississippi released some tips just for you here in case they're not sure what to do. In case you're not sure what to do, you can fill your car's gas tank in case of an evacuation. Fill plastic bottles with drinking water and unplug small appliances in your household.